now time for some Python on Hardware. During all this entire time, what have we been doing?
It's actually been a lot of Python code, I gotta say.
A lot of Python code.
I've been writing a lot of Python code. I'm getting almost, like, good at Python.
Okay, so CircuitPython 6.0.1 was released, tested. Please, please, please find all the stuff, because eventually we're going to get to the next version of CircuitPython, and we can't do all the great things unless you tell us.
A lot of bugs have been closed. If we closed a bug report or an issue, now's a great time to come by and verify that we really did fix the bug, just because it's now we have, you know, half a dozen plus different platforms that we're supporting in CircuitPython, and bugs are sneaky. But we have been squishing them and adding a lot more support for ESP32S2, which is kind of a new generation, because we added... Last year, you know, we were adding, or in the year before, we were adding a Bluetooth Low Energy. Well, last year around this time, we were kind of wrapping up native Bluetooth Low Energy, and this year we're wrapping up native Wi-Fi.
That's right. PyCon 2021, call for proposals. Also, we donated to the Python Foundation. We got the word out. They hit their fundraising goals. There's still one more day left. They're up to 92,000. Before, when we were doing the fundraiser, they weren't up to 60,000. So please continue to support them.
Please support PyCon. Yeah. Python Foundation, they give grants. They are working on improving Python packaging. All the things that you want from Python, they're doing it. And they are a very lean organization, so your money will be used well.
Also, check out this component storage system. It uses Raspberry Pi, coded with Python. You can see a bunch of NeoPixel things and more. It'll tell you where your parts are. This is kind of neat. I like these little devices.
You love these little keyboards. This is a cute keyboard.
This is using our PyPortal, and it uses MicroPython as this little keyboard. It's a little tiny maybe CyberDeck. We'll talk about CyberDecks later. Next week, Deep Dive with Scott returns. You'll see that pretty soon. We have some Adafruit updates. You know, I mentioned before, gift certificates, Adafruit.io. You can shop our store. We just put a bunch of stuff in stock. Python Foundation, they hit their goals. We have this cool Duck Hunt Christmas ornament. Uses CircuitPython, and you can put it on a tree. Or this is just like something cool to have on your desk, either way. This is a purple air quality sensor display using an Adafruit MagTag. Here's a cool cosplay grenade that like blinks and lights up and everything. Here's a Python module to render VNC on an e-ink display so you can see like into your computer.
Slowly.
Yeah, it works.
But it works.
And here's a Circuit Playground Express holiday jukebox, CircuitPython with Adafruit Cutie Pie and Seed Studio Shell. This is from Les, believe. Yeah. And then here's a really neat thing with CircuitPython. Use it to automate your home for some blinds that uses really neat machine learning and more that'll open up the blinds, let sun in. Here's a MagTag e-ink tweet display. Here's a cool cosplay project.
What's going on? Robot.
Pray that I don't change the deal. and here is some cool Mad Lib style words with Matrix Portal and a simple Python game with a micro bit. As you can tell, Python is snaking its way to absolutely everything from data sciences to hardware to being able to do whatever you want that you can imagine with code. And then having it work with electronics, it's happening. Tons of learn guides, tons of libraries.
New updates.
288 altogether. What the team is up to this week from lizards and and more. Lamar will be doing a talk pretty soon virtually for the Australian Linux Conf. And check out the rest of the events and more Open Hardware Summit. It's going
to
be in April.
Hey, you have no excuse not to attend these events. And you can do it in your pajamas at home. Make yourself a brunch. Hang out. Attend FOSDEM, attend Linux Conf AU. These are things you can do now. You don't have to get on an airplane.
Yeah. That's Python on Hardware for this week. Okay.
Yeah.